Thank you. Ghost Rider found Blackout waiting on the water. The vampire had helped himself to some of the military's hardware for a quick getaway.
Ghost Rider, ready for a watery grave? Once I'm done with you, I'm headed to the city. Some friends of mine are calling on Roxanne, and I want to make sure they know how to treat a lady.
We'll see.
Thank you.
Ghost Rider arrives at the station just in time. Time for him to do what he does best.
Too late, Rider. We have Blackheart's body, and soon he will be restored. We will rule over Hell on Earth as king and queen.
Not a chance.
I will destroy you.
End of the line, Rider. Kill him!
Power! Storm! hope y'all enjoyed these levels that I played of Ghost Rider for you all, because this game is very fun. It could be hard and very challenging beating the villains from the comic book, or the villains such as Blackheart, Scarecrow, and Vengeance. Y'all can let me know, is this one the interesting games to play on the PSP or the PlayStation 2? Please share, because I really enjoyed playing this game, and I'm glad I got a chance to play this game when it was the year 2009. I gotta say, this game is too fun, and I really like all the skills and special abilities that Ghost Rider have. And it's good that he gets to play all the side villains from hell and protect others from experiencing his hell on Earth by bringing villains like Blackheart, Vengeance, and Scarecrow to justice. And I really like the story mode, and I say this is one of the interesting comic book games based off of the 2007 film Ghost Rider, and I give it an A for awesome and amazing graphic and excellent story as the creators did for this video game. It just sucks that it won on other game consoles such as Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, Nintendo Wii, Nintendo DS. But y'all can tell me, do y'all enjoy playing this game on the PSP or not? Because I really enjoy playing the game on the PSP, because this is a fun device that came out when it was the year 2005. But this is the 2009 version of the PlayStation Portable. And it's still fun, and I really enjoy it. Brings back memories from my teenage years. Well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. That was my video game review for the classic PSP game called Ghost Rider. Hope y'all enjoyed those levels that I played for you all, and y'all can tell me like which y'all favorite level that y'all like to play, or is this still one of the interesting games to play on the PSP or not? Let me know your thoughts on how good this game is in the comments below. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out for more upcoming videos, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. You all the best, I love you guys, and I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you all, so I'll see y'all again next time. Deuces, y'all.